हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, जय स्वामीनारायण ऑल ऑफ यू। वेलकम टू क्लास फोर्थ इन आत्मीय ग्रीन स्कूल। माय नेम इज प्राजक्ता एंड आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर। नाउ लेट्स वी विल स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर वन, लार्ज नंबर। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आवर टूडेज टॉपिक, फर्स्ट वी विल सी वॉट यू हैड लर्न इन दिस लेसन इन आवर लास्ट क्लास। सो नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू लुक एट इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक। So now all of you look at in your textbook, we will start lesson number 1, large number. But before starting our today's topic, first we will see what you had learned in this lesson. So what you had, first we had learned the recall. In the recall topic, we had learned the 4-digit number. 4-digit number means the number which have a 4 digit is called the 4-digit number. Recall how we'll extend number from 1 to 9999. 9999, this is the 4-digit number. This is the largest 4-digit number. And smallest 4-digit is the 1000. Okay. So this we had learned. Then after we had learned the recall exercise. In the recall exercise, first we had learned the write the numbers and numbers name and show the numbers on the abacus. So look at here. Here giving some diagrams. So that first is the cube. Cube is indicated by 1000, then after sheet is indicated by 100, then after strip is indicated by 10, then after square is indicated by 1. So when we are adding these numbers, so we will get 4237. Then after that number we was writing into the names. So how to write 4237? Then after we had that number writing in the abacus. So these we had done our last class. Then question number B, these also done. Write the numbers for the number name. So first example, 7042. 7042, how to write 7000? 7000. Now 100 value is not given, so we'll put 0 and 42. So like that we will write numbers. Then after we had learned the question number C, write the number. So first we had learned the smallest 4-digit number. Smallest 4-digit number is the 1000. Then after here giving some digits, from that digit using we are writing the smallest number. Then after greatest 4-digit number 9999, this is the greatest 4-digit number. Then after by using this digit we are making the greatest 4-digit number. So greatest 4-digit number is 4310. Then after question number D. In the question number D, write the numbers in the standard form. So here number is giving into the exponent form. That exponent form we are converted into the standard form. Then after exponent form, this is the standard form. The standard form we are converted into the exponent form. Then after we had learned the arranging in ascending order. Ascending order means smallest to biggest. Then after we had learned the descending order. Descending order means biggest to small. So that we had arranging number. Then after we had learned the 5-digit number. Now can you write the number which is a 1 more than a 9999? 1 more than a 9999 is the 10,000. So when we are added 1 in the 9999, so we will get the 10,000. This is the smallest 5-digit number. 10,000 is the smallest 5-digit number. And largest 5-digit number is the 99,999. This is the largest 5-digit number. Then now here one column is increased, means 10,000. 10,000 is shortcutly written is TTN. TTN, T means 10 and TH means 1000. So ones, tens, 100,000 and 10,000. So that number we will write in the two methods. One, that will give space between the number, otherwise we will give comma. Means after the 3-digit from the last side, means 1, 10 and 100. Before, after the 100 place we will give comma, then after this is the value of 1000 and 10,000.
So this we had done our last class. Then after 5-digit number on the abacus, these also done, and that activity I am giving you process. Now all of you look at here, exercise 1.1. Read and write the number show on the abacus. So now here given the abacus, so now we will show the numbers. Okay, so we will count from this side. Okay, from one place. So in the one place, how many beads here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we'll write here 7, because in the one place have a 7 beads. Again we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we are writing 7. Now 10 place. In the 10 place, how many beads? 1, 2, 3, 4. So we'll write here 4. Then in the 100 place, how many beads? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we'll write here 5. In the 1000 place, not have any beads, so we'll put 0. And in the 10,000 place, 1, 2, 3. So how much getting? 30,575. 30,547. We are getting the answer. So this is first number. Now that question number A in the exercise 1.1, this you will write in your test book. No need to write in the notebook. Okay, क्वेश्चन नंबर ए जो है वो आपको आपके टेक्स्टबुक में ही लिखना है, नोटबुक में लिखने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, नाउ लुक एट हियर, वी विल काउंट फ्रॉम दिस साइड. नाउ इन द वन प्लेस हैव अ नो वन बीड, सो विल पुट 0. नाउ वी विल काउंट फ्रॉम द 10 प्लेस, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So now I will put here 7, because here have a 7 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now in the 100 place have a 2 beads, so we will write here 2. In the 1000 place not have a any beads, so we will put 0. And in the 10,000 have a 1, 2, 3, 4. How many beads? 4. So how much getting answer? 40,270. So I will give here comma. Okay, 40,270. So this is example number 2. Now example number 3. First we will count from one place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again I will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So in the 7 place have a, sorry, in the 1 place have a 7 beads. Now we will count from the 10 place, 1, 2, 3, 4. So in the 4th place, in the 10 place have a 4 beads. Then in the 100 place 1 beads, in the 1000 place 1 beads, and in the 10,000 also 1 beads. So how much getting answer? 11,147. 11,147 we are getting the answer. So this is third number. Now 4th, 5th and 6th, these are the homework for you. Which homework for you? 4, 5, and 6. This is the homework for you. Now question number 2. From the question number 2, you will write in your notebook. Question number B से आपको आपके कहाँ लिखना है? Notebook में लिखना है. Question number A सिर्फ textbook में लिखना है. So now look at here. Question number B. Represent the following 5-digit number on a abacus and write their number name. अभी ये क्या करना है हमें? Abacus में represent करना है और उसके बाद ये number का नाम लिखना है. So now all of you look at in the notebook. So first number is, so I will write here first number 36,015. So now I will make here 5 strip. So 5 strip is done. So we will draw from the one place. So in the one place have a 5 number. So I will draw here 5 beads. 3, 4, 5. So 5 beads draw kar diye hai. Now in the 10 place have a 1. So I will draw here 1 beads. Now here I have a 0. So we will not write here. So first I will write here 1. Then 10. Then after 100. Then after 1000. And this one is the 10,000. Okay, Now in the 100 place 0. Now in the 1000 place have a 6. So we will put here 6 bits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So 6 is done. Now this is the in the 10,000 place have 3. So now I will draw here 3 bits 1, 2 and 3. So how to write in the name 30, 6, 1000, 36,000, 15. How much getting answer? 36,015. So this is the first number. Now second number is the 10,001. How much? 10,001. So now I will first draw here strip 1, 2, 3, 4 and this one is the 5. Okay, so first I will write here 1, then 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000. So now look at here, in the one place have a 1 number. So I will draw here 1 bits. Now look at here, here also 0, so I will not draw here. Now here also 0, here also 0 and last is the 1. So only first line means in the 10,000 I draw 1 bits and in the last is the ones, there also I draw 1 bits. So how to write in the name 10,001. Getting answer is 10,001. Now example number 3. In the example number 3, 90,090. So first I will draw here strip 2, 3, 4 and last one is the 5. Okay, so first I will write here 1, 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000. So now look at here, in the one place have a 0, so I will not draw any bits here. In the 10 place have a 9 numbers, so I will draw here 9 bits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and this one is the 9. So 9 is the done. Now in the 100 place have a 0, in 1000 place also 0, now 10,000 have a 9 number. So I will draw here 9 bits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and this one is the 9. Okay, so this one is the 9 is done. So how to write this 90,090? Isko kaise likhenge? 90,090. NINET by 90,000, THOUSAND, 1000 and 90. So this one is the third number. Okay, so this we have done. Now look at here, example number 4th and 5th. These both are the homework for you. 4th and 5th, dono bhi aapko kya hai? Homework hai. Now question number C, write the numbers for a numbers name. Now here have a given numbers, so we will write here. Here have a name, so we will write here numbers. Okay, so this one I am solving in the textbook, but you will be write in your notebook. ठीक है, मैं यहाँ पे अभी textbook में solve कर रही हूँ, लेकिन आपको कहाँ करना है ये आपके notebook में लिखना है. So now look at here, 45,619. So first I will write 45,000, then after 600, then after 99, sorry, then after 19, so 19, 45,619. So 45,619. Then after 45, I am giving here comma. 45,000 कितना लिखा है 45,000. सो पहले हमने 45,000 लिख दिया है. देन आफ्टर 600, सो 600 एंड लास्ट इज द 19. सो आई एम राइटिंग हियर 19. देन सेकंड इज द 99,000. 99,000. देन आफ्टर 506. 500. Then after tens value is not given, so I will put here 0. Then after 6. क्या लिखा है 99,000. 99,000 को लिख दिया है, 500 लिखा है, उसके बाद लास्ट में 6 दिया था. यहाँ पे 19 था तो 19 लिखा है. अभी 6 है डायरेक्ट, तो हमने क्या लिखा है 06 लिख दिया है, क्योंकि यहाँ पे टेंस वाली वैल्यू नहीं दी है. तो यहाँ पे हम क्या लिख देंगे, 0 लिख देंगे. ठीक है. सो नाउ थर्ड एंड फोर्थ, दिस इज द होमवर्क फॉर यू. थर्ड एंड फोर्थ, दिस इज द होमवर्क फॉर यू. नाउ रीड द नंबर एंड राइट द नंबर नेम. ये नंबर को रीड करना है और उसको बस लिखना है इसको. सो दिस यू विल सॉल्व इन द नोटबुक. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर डी. क्वेश्चन नंबर डी, फर्स्ट नंबर 46,349. 46,000. Then after 349. So how to write this? FOR 46,349. इसको हमें किसमें लिखना था, नेम में लिखना. तो कैसे लिखा है, 46,349. देन सेकंड नंबर, सेकंड नंबर इज द 39,600. तो कैसे लिखेंगे, 39,600. कैसे लिखते हैं इसको, 39,600. ओके. नाउ एग्जाम्पल नंबर 3, दिस इज होमवर्क फॉर यू एंड 5 also होमवर्क फॉर यू. सो नाउ आई एम राइटिंग हियर फोर्थ नंबर. सो फोर्थ नंबर इज द 40,000. फोर्थ नंबर इज द 400. सो हाउ टू राइट दिस 40,000. बिकॉज नॉट इन द in the 100 place, in the 10 place and in the 1 place, in both are the 00 means this is the 40,000, this is the 40,000, this read, we will read 40,000. So this is example number 4. Now look at all of you in the question number E. In the question number E, write all number between. Now we want to write number in the between. यहाँ पे दिया है 21,503 and 21,513. तो इनके बीच में जो भी नंबर आते हैं वो पूरे हमें लिखना है. So now all of you look at in the notebook. We want to write number in between the 21,503 and 21,513. हमें इसके बीच के सारे नंबर लिखना है. ठीक है. तो स्टार्ट करेंगे 21,503. नाउ लुक एट हियर, 5 यहाँ पे 3 है, 3 के बाद क्या आता है, 4 आता है. तो 21,504. देन आफ्टर 21,505, देन 21,506। ये देखो ये जो फाइव है दोनों के इसमें सेम है, ठीक है। तो ये जो लास्ट वाले टू डिजिट है उसको चेंज करें, यहाँ तक सेम है, देन यहाँ पे 13 है तो यहाँ पे क्या आ जाएगा, नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू लुक एट हियर, सिक्स हो गया है। देन 21,507, देन 21,508, देन 21,509, देन आफ्टर 21,510। नाउ आफ्टर द नाइन टेन इज कमिंग, नाइन के बाद क्या आ गया, टेन आ गया। देन आफ्टर 21,511, देन 21,512, एंड लास्ट इज द 21,513। तो 21,503 टू 21,513 इनके बीच में ये सारे नंबर्स है, 21,503 से लेकर 21,513 के बीच के ये सारे नंबर्स है। सो दिस इज एग्जांपल नंबर वन। नाउ एग्जांपल नंबर टू, एग्जांपल नंबर टू इज द 98,000। हमने क्या किया है, जो ये वाले डिजिट है उसको ही चेंज किया, क्योंकि यहाँ पे देखो 21,500 यहाँ तक सेम है, यहाँ पे जीरो है, जीरो के बाद इसके बाद के नंबर स्टार्ट करना है, तो हमने क्या किया है, थ्री के बाद का नंबर स्टार्ट किया है, मतलब 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10। टेन में क्या हो गया है, वन यहाँ पे आ गया, अभी टेंस वाली वैल्यू चेंज हो रही है, फिर 11, 12 एंड 13। नाउ नेक्स्ट इज द 98,570 and 98,580. So now look at here, from the 70 to 80. Now we want to change number from 7070 to 80. So from the 70, after which number coming? 71. From the up to this number means 98,500 to 98,500. अप टू नंबर इज द सेम, बट वी विल चेंज दिस नंबर। नाउ हियर सेवन एंड हियर इज द जीरो, सो आफ्टर जीरो विच नंबर इज कमिंग, वन। सो नाउ वी विल चेंज नंबर फ्रॉम दिस साइड, तो फर्स्ट नंबर इज 98,570, दिस इज द फर्स्ट नंबर। देन सेकंड नंबर इज द 98,571, नाउ वी विल चेंज दिस नंबर। Then after 98,572, then after 98,573, then 98,574, then after 98,575, then 98,576, then after 98,577, 98,578, 98,579, and last number is the 98,580. So these are the number between the 98,570 to 98,580. So these are the between number. Now example number 3 and 4. Example number 3 and 4 both are the homework for you. Which homework? 3 and 4. Now look at question number F. Make a greatest number possible using the following digit and write the number name. So now here giving the digit, by that digit using we will make greatest number. Which number? Greatest number. Then after we will write number's name. So first example is, now I am writing in the notebook, 3, 9, 8, 4, and 6. These are the digit. Which digit? 3, 9, 8, 4, 6. By using this digit, we will write greatest number. So first we will write greatest number. So greatest number is, so big number is 9, then after 8, then after 6, then after 4, and then after 3. So which is the greatest number is 98,643. 98,643. This is the greatest number. Now we will write 98,643. So these are the first number. Which is the first number? 98,643. Now second number is the 1, 8, 0, 5, and 6. Now we want to make first greatest number. So we'll write here greatest number equal to, so big number is 8, then after 6, then after 5, 1 and 0. So which number is coming? 86,510. Kunsa number aake? 86,510. So now we will write name 86,510. So which number is coming here? 86,510. So this is example number 2. Now example number 3 and 4 both are the homework for you. Example number 3 and 4 both are the homework for you. Now look at question number G, finding the number. Question number G is the finding the number. Now question number G, H and I. Question number G, H and I we will be see in our next period. So I hope all of you nicely understood our today's topic. And first I will show you again which is the homework for you. From the question number 1. From the question number 1, 4, 5th and 6th. These are the homework. In question number A, you will write in your टेक्स्टबुक. क्वेश्चन नंबर ए को आपको टेक्स्टबुक में लिखना है. इसमें से होमवर्क है 4, 5 एंड 6. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर बी, क्वेश्चन नंबर बी से लेकर आई तक. अब आज मैंने एफ तक पढ़ा है लेकिन आई तक ये पूरा आपको नोटबुक में लिखना है. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर बी इज 4th एंड 5th, बोथ आर द होमवर्क. क्वेश्चन नंबर बी में 4th एंड 5th दोनों भी होमवर्क है. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर सी, क्वेश्चन नंबर सी में 3 एंड 4, क्वेश्चन नंबर सी में 3 एंड 4 बोथ आर द होमवर्क. क्वेश्चन नंबर सी में 3 एंड 4th बोथ आर द होमवर्क. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर डी, इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर डी 3 एंड 5 दीज आर द होमवर्क. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 एंड 5 दीज आर द होमवर्क. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर ई, इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर ई 3 एंड 4 बोथ आर द होमवर्क. And question number F, in the question number F, 3 and 4, these are the homework. Okay. Question number G, H and I, these we will be solved in our next period. And this is the, already I told you, this is the project for you. Okay. So this project you will write in any empty page, otherwise not have any empty page. So you write in the lining page, then after I already told you, so put first make here that abacus strip, then after you put here any bindis, any kundan, otherwise any things you will put here, and then after you click photo and send me. So thank you and have a nice day.